Hi guys, in this video I will tear down the Anker SoundCore too, so let's see what is inside. First we have to remove the speaker grill. So this is the metal speaker grill. And here are the two tweeters and the passive radiator. Let's remove these 8 screws. So that's how the inside of the speaker looks like. Two more screws to remove. It has a 2600 mAh lithium-ion battery and two tweeters, each 5 watts. These are the buttons and the panel. So this was the Anker SoundCore 2 teardown. If you liked the video, press the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. I was Norbert Kopasz and you watched The Speaker Fanatic.